this right here?
It's not every day you get to pick out a gift with Russell Westbrook.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Or Terrence Ferguson and Steven Adams. But for these kids, Christmas came early thanks to their favorite NBA team.
Being in the community now for 11 years and the amount of support that we receive, it's absolutely incumbent and imperative on us as an organization to try to make that relationship as reciprocal as possible, and there's no better time than during the holidays.
With the star power of the Thunder players, these kids who life hasn't been easy for, peruse the aisles of Target like superstars, on the hunt for shoes, coats, toys, checking off their Christmas lists. They're all involved in the Sunbeam Family Services Grandparents Raising Grandchildren program.
For the kids to be able to pick out what they want for Christmas is wonderful, because, you know, sometimes the grandkids want something we're not able to get them.
The Thunder broadcasters and a few Thunder girls helped with the shopping, a power team empowering these kids, big and small.
It is such a blessing. It is a true blessing.
With toys they may outgrow, but a memory they'll never forget.
But the memory of this experience and just the essential goodness of this experience, that will last much longer than the purchases, and that's really what we're after.
Okay.
Later.
I'll miss you.